Hey guys, what's up? Same shirt, whatever. 3 years ago, 4 years ago, I listened to All You Need to Know by Gryffin and Slander. Hey guys, what's up? Truman here. And today, I just want to say I love All You Need to Know by Slander and Gryffin. You know, I always talk about self-growth. I always talk about, you know, letting the negative people out of your life. And you have to. You have to have the negative people out of your life. I thought it was absolutely beautiful. I thought it was amazing. So 4 years later, we're going to listen and watch the music video. Now, the thing is about this. This song has a different meaning to me now. Because I've grown within the 4 years. You guys have grown. Everyone has grown. So we're going to take it back. We're going to listen to this song. See what happens. 4 years in the making. Let's get into it.
Simple as can be. I got your hands in mine. And you don't have to listen carefully. I'll tell you 1,000 times. Anything you feel, put it all on me. All of your thoughts, I want everything. And when you get sad, like you do sometimes, put it all on me. Put it all on me.
Oh no, I don't think I was prepared for this. This is like therapy, man. I'm telling you, it's so beautiful and sad seeing this. I mean, people grow up with bad families, you know, broken families, parents not treating them well, and you know. Consciously, people want to grow up and not be like that. I'm not going to be like them. I'm going to treat my kids well. I'm going to treat them with respect. I'm going to make sure they feel loved. But deep inside, growing up in a certain situation, you're going to have that in you. So maybe one day your guard is down and you forget that promise you have in your head that you're going to treat your loved ones with respect and stuff. And the way that you were treated growing up, the way you grew up, comes out. So instead of trying to be like hateful and spiteful towards the way you grew up, understand that the way you grew up, you can transform into love. You know? Like, there's a way to transform that. It's not just that I'm not going to do it. I'm going to do it. You know, like you got to be able to accept all your come up, you know? And then like this, it's like the video of just listening to music with the person you want to, your friend, enjoying the outside, going into a tent, aka a different world. It's beautiful.
Simple as can be, I'm gonna be around. And you know we got everything we need. Look at this thing we found.
Oh, fuck.
Anything you feel, put it all on me. Your fears and your thoughts, give me all of it. And when you get sad, like you do sometimes, put it all on me. Put it all on me.
I mean, what I just said, you know, that shit was creeping inside of her. And instead of him, like, freaking out and sort of like, hey, what are you doing? All you gotta do is remind them, remind the people you love that you love them. That doesn't need to be arguments. That doesn't have to be fightful. Just sometimes a good reminder. That's all that's necessary. And that's all you need to know. All as can be. I got your hands in mine. And you don't have to listen carefully. I'll tell you a thousand times. And that's all you need to know. Wow, I'm sorry, I had to pause that. 2 years ago, I may have watched this and would have been like, man, I'm never gonna be like that. I'm never gonna let the past control me and affect me for what I am now. But now watching this, now in the present, it's just beautiful. This music video is beautiful. I can't even say it's sad. There is hints of sadness seeing somebody suffer growing up. But it's just, it's beautiful. And that's all you need to know. Holy shit. God. I don't know if I want to post this. Yeah, no, that song still hits me. It's kind of in a different way. Wow. That was beautiful. Guys, I need you guys to give me a banger or something to listen to after that one. So that was All You Need to Know. 4 years later, watching the music video. I don't think I've ever had to pause a video before. People are going to think I'm such a fucking baby. Whatever. I'm just, like I said, man, this is therapy for me. And if I can help you guys out, that's what I'm doing this for. If you guys enjoyed this, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe. See you guys next time. Bye.